from Ellis Island to go through an immigration process. 12 million people became American citizens right here. And if you want to visit those two islands, Liberty and Ellis, they're both national parks, they're run by the National Park Service. They contract with one ferry company, statuecruises.com. You never buy tickets from those guys in the street yelling out Statue of Liberty Cruise, right? We don't know what they're selling, and you don't either. So if I go to an official provider, if you want to land on the islands, statuecruises.com. $18.50 for adult, three boat rides, go straight from the tip of Manhattan. First ride, drive Liberty Island, spend as long as you like. Second boat ride, Ellis Island, spend as long as you like. The boat runs in a continuous loop. Third boat ride, brings you back, put aside down 4 hours. Now, there is something very, very spectacular taking place tomorrow. Thursday, tomorrow, the opening of a brand new museum on Liberty Island. It's always been a little museum in a pedestal, but not many people could go in there. They limited the numbers to about 20% of the visitors. They built this whole new museum. And my friend, Emma, who is in the tour guide business, was invited to go there last week, and she said it's spectacular.
All right. Oh,
so we can
get your
thoughts on it now. Mars
Furniture.
Over here we have a topic event tomorrow at the Liberty Museum.
Questo è lo Sky Portal. Una simulazione praticamente della strada che c'è sotto. Dudson sotto i campi da baseball. Questo è quello che c'è sotto di noi. Non adatto per chi soffre di vertigini. Fa un certo effetto, diciamocelo francamente. Stare qui sotto. Potevamo stupirvi con effetti speciali, ma che cavolo volete di più di questo? Dico io. Che cavolo volete? Cosa volete? Eh? Mettete un bel mi piace piuttosto e iscrivetevi al mio canale.